The story of the first time I saw my baby. Everyone told me through all the trials of pregnancy how amazing it'll be, how wonderful it'll be when I first saw my baby and like instantly fell in love with her, and that it would all be worth it. And while it has been worth it, the first time I saw her was not that moment that made it all worth it. So the doctor takes her out and she's like, "Here's your baby, Mom!" And everyone pauses what they're doing to stop and look to see the reaction of the mom that's seeing her baby for the first time. My inner reaction was, but you know, you can't do that with all these people looking, watching, and doing all that. No! So instead, I was just like, oh. Then the doctor tried to hand her to me. She was covered in gunk. This chick looked pissed about what just happened to her. I mean, look at that face. She was heckin' mad. So instead of taking my baby, I just went to her little forehead and I was like, oh yeah, he's cute.